have any more space?
So honey, welcome to Zurich.
Welcome to Zurich, honey. It's absolutely beautiful. We're very fortunate. The temperature's perfect. The journey was very smooth. And we happened to fall onto a beautiful street. Feels like Bloor Street, but on steroids. And now we're gonna go to try to find some brunch.
Wonderful. And then hopefully after that, we can find the flagship store for On. On that Swiss brand that we love, their running shoes. I got the hat, I got some gears. So the flagship store is in Zurich. We're gonna try to find it. It's about 3K from the hotel, but it's a good way to explore the city before we take a train, hopefully to the Rhine fall a bit later. Your experience with the bike?
The bike was super fun. It was really nice to see a part of Zurich. We're not really sure where we are. Right now we think we're in an industrial section.
It's an interesting part of town. It's very industrial, but there's the big On store, which is the flagship store for Switzerland. But it's kind of middle of nowhere. It's quite empty, but it looks quite busy actually inside the store. And you can see the logo already with the symbol, the On. The rivers N and the O on the ground. So Zurich On Lab, quite busy inside. We're gonna check it out. Yeah, the store is super nice, but the prices are crazy expensive. It's a lot more than it is in Canada or even in France. It's a bit odd that they sell the stuff for so much more. Like for instance, the shoes here, 240 Swiss francs, so plus 60%, where in Canada they're 220 Canadian, so it's a bit odd. Glad we came to see it. Not too sure what this structure is. It looks like it's some old shoes that have been, almost like composted or something. We just arrived at the fall, getting off the train, and we're gonna go down to the falls right there. It's like the little Niagara Falls of Switzerland. It's the biggest fall of Europe. This is the biggest falls in Europe from what we heard. So it should be very exciting. What do you think?
I think I'm gonna take a picture. It's really beautiful. How about you?
What do you think about this wedding? Do we get an invite?
I'm thinking the canopies look pretty good.
I think we should crash the wedding.
Maybe we could offer to take some pictures.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day.
We're gonna start the adventure trail now. It's really, like, we're very lucky with the weather. On a vraiment de la chance avec le temps.
Yeah, we're going to take another boat to get closer to the fall after. We hope everything is going to be okay. There's a lot of current in this Rhine River because we don't know where the life jackets are. So we hope there won't be any issues. But we're going to take boat number four on the
boat. We're going to take this number four.
C'est quoi le setup that they have there.
On va espérer qu'avec la vidéo ça se voit, c'est pas évident avec flexion de l'eau. Lots of fish here.
We kind of took our time to get off the other boat. So we missed the second to last boat, so now we're on the last boat and we're almost gonna have a private boat. There's only two of us, two couples. So it's actually it was a good thing for Shahida to take some extra pictures, which is fantastic.